couldn't help but overhear earlier. You're a broker, right?
Can I help you with something?
I haven't seen you on the train before.
There's a reason for that.
You're riding for business, or... Well, my wife and I are getting ready to retire, and we're looking for a new broker.
I work for one of the largest investment banks in the world.
Great, that's exactly...
We don't represent people like you.
You're headed to Cold Spring. I figured maybe you were seeing a client out there.
What makes you think I'm going to Cold Spring?
I don't know.
What's your deal, man? Let me guess. Suit, the shoes, the watch. You probably worked sales the last 20 years, now you want to turn your nest egg into a 3-week timeshare in Maui. Yeah. Nah, they got me on a train to nowhere. Seriously, I never should have left Goldman Sachs.
Hey, Goldman Sachs, on behalf of the American middle class, fuck you.
Sorry, Matt, go ahead. No, there's nothing.